Opened a 12-kilometer stretch of Al Suwayd Al Hukayn Dual Carriageway project, a part of the 18-kilometer project length. This link road connects Batna Expressway with the old Batna Dual Carriageway. The new stretch features three roundabouts to serve surrounding residential and industrial areas, two wadi bridges, and 18 box culverts to drain rainwater. Construction is progressing for the remaining 6-kilometer portion, and it might be completed in the last quarter of 2020. A special flight to Frankfurt will be operated by Oman Air on 29 July. A statement issued online by Oman Air said, Oman Air will operate a special flight between Muscat and Frankfurt on July 29, 2020. For bookings or additional information, please call 2453-1111 extension 5 between 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. Muscat local time or email muscat.sales@omanair.com, the statement added. The Ministry of Health announced the registration of 1,053 new COVID-19 cases and 9 deaths in Oman on Monday. Amongst the new cases, 101 are non-Omanis and 952 are Omanis. The total cases in the country have now touched 77,058, which includes 57,028 recoveries and 393 deaths, according to the Ministry of Health. The Ministry has urged everyone to adhere to social distancing instructions issued by the Supreme Committee and the Ministry of Health, as well as staying at home and not going out unless necessary.